Where is my son? We sent word to Repton, but we've had no word, Lord. I suggest we carry on. You sought me out, old friend. And here I am, standing before the throne from which I reigned not long ago. You stand before us to accept this Witten's unanimous decision that you are unfit to rule and are hereby deposed. We demand the abdication of your kingdom and your crown to Thane Cheerwulf.
Mercia has spoken, Lord. The crown.
Is that you, old friend? Ah, yes, I see it now. Forgive me. The robes of righteousness sit so loosely upon your shoulders. If the heavens mismark me as king, forgive its obscuring light. Amen. Now, where is my crown? Forgive my nerves. Here I am, an upright man who never once learned how to bend the knee. And yet, I shall try. Ah, how simple it is. How easy to kneel without fear and feeling.
He's mocking you, man. I'd kill the fucker.
Worry not, Dane. I shall resign this crown and this pagan-infested kingdom and the favors of these two-faced men. But I will do so on my terms. My demands are simple. Firstly, you must... You fool. Look around you. You have no leverage here. Plead for your life, for it is the only thing these men will grant you. Yes. Yes. Forgive me. I do not harm me. I beg of you. Please. Or go anywhere. Here. I resign it. Here.
Take this lord and his wife to Rome. He is hereby exiled, never to return.
The Witten recognizes King Cheerwulf of Mercia, second of his name. A just king, a merciful king. God save the king!
It better be worth all this trouble.
Mercian soldiers marching on Repton!
Leofrid.
Loyal to the ugly and the bastard.
Gather what men you have and split them between the north and south gates. That should divide his forces.
Chaelbert is there. Eivor, you must save my son.
He'll come through this, I promise.
I will stay here with Cheerwulf. Go.